I'm not afraid of someone who's practiced 1,000 different moves. I'm afraid of someone who's practiced one move 1,000 times. This beautiful quotation from Bruce Lee reminds us of the power of practice, the power of repetition that creates excellence, and that creates the depth of understanding and the depth of control that you need inside situations. So when you take up your journey through your career, and this is not just about taking tests and solving aptitude exams or any other kind of exams, this also this goes into every sphere of your life as you start building your career in an industry, etc. The factor that will differentiate you from everybody else around you is going to be the factor of practice, and the factor of practice makes you perfect. So that's one thing that you need to understand. Whenever you whatever industry you're going to go into, whatever work you're going to go into, just get into that work, uske andar ghus jao puri tarah se, aur usko itni degree tak practice karo ki koi aur tumse us cheez pe beat nahi kar paye, koi aur tumko us cheez se us cheez ko koi aur tumse better nahi kar paye. Keep that perspective, aur wahi perspective har champion ka perspective hota hai. Every champion has the same perspective. It is not about doing 1,000 different things, but it is about achieving perfection in the 5 things, 10 things, 15 things that are going to define who you are in the career you are building. So remember this was the message I wanted to give you today, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Do subscribe to the channel, do share the videos, and do comment on the videos, and let me know what more you want to hear from our side on the MindWorks channel. Chalo, bye bye, see you.